Oh my gosh, I am back, YouTube. So, a pen exploded in my dryer, and I figured this was a good time to tell you how I quickly removed the ink from my dryer. Thanks to another YouTuber and some Googling, I found that nail polish remover and a wet washcloth, wow, and a cotton swab, or cotton pad I used, I quickly was able to just get it off. I double checked usually the clothes, but this time I didn't double check. And my husband didn't take out his pen, but usually my double checking saves us. This is the first time this ever happened to me. Has this ever happened to you? So if this does happen, you can see how instantly it removes the ink. All you need to do is get a cotton pad, soak it in some nail polish remover. After you've done so, it'll remove the ink, but then make sure to use a clean wash rag and use soapy water. And I just wiped the inside after I was complete and I had a brand new dryer. So, my other oops is I've been so busy with work and everything. I'm getting back to my YouTube channel. I'm sorry. Thank you so much for staying subscribed. And I'm gonna get back on track. Have a great one, guys. Thanks for watching.